Welcome to some solo Poseidon. Hello, people. I should probably come up with a name for anybody who watches me. Like, Sandy Dude has sexy Samalanders. Like, I actually can't think. Somebody says bros. Oh, PewDiePie is his bros. I thought there's someone famous who says bros. And then I remembered. Bros. Oh, I'm against a fucking Robin. This game is. Well.
Robin can be support. Someone
this is gonna hurt. Support. Oh, it is Robin Sport. No, it's fucking Robin. Robin Sport tier solo. That would be good for me if it's tier solo because I can just whirlpool underneath myself and that's a cripple, so tier can't get his fearless off. Fucking hate Poseidon as tier, but I have to like, I'm gonna have to stand in the middle of his creeps, then whirlpool underneath myself so I can clear and stop him from killing me. This should be fine. I'm going to I play quite a lot of Ranked Conquest nowadays with somebody called Permanent Cam, but he's not on curse because it pretty much means he runs at 1 FPS by the looks of it. So I only record stuff when there's other people in the call, even if they remain silent the entire time as I have this conversation with them. There are two people in this call, in case people don't realise. And they're both being completely silent. Fema's in it, as
always.
You're
making it awkward for you, okay?
You're making it awkward? Yeah. It's awkward already.
Like an awkward silence, no.
Well.
Yeah, that's a lot of some great carefree ults this game.
That sucks. I need my farm, even if I'm going to die, but I need farm.
What relic should I get?
So.
Meditation.
Okay. Vicious. Why? Yay, Robin loaded in. Why'd you? That wasn't. I hate this game already. Oh, look. Bumpus. I swear, it's every game I record, the fucking jungle doesn't go Boombas, and then they get three godlikes on a trot. Go like 30, imagine that, 39-0.
You even got two mana pots.
That's fine, Merc is mana intensive.
Yeah, but
is
like,
he going to answer?
Tanking camps without Boombas.
Oh yeah.
With no health pots. That's what I was thinking of.
Hello? I don't know if he knows English. He looks happy enough, so I'll leave him to it. Did he hit little creeps even though he's got golden bow? I don't like him. He also hasn't used his one. He meant to use your one straight away. Is he the kind of guy who's like, oh no, you don't use abilities on camps? I ain't tanking any of this shit for you, mate. You tank it all. It's your own fault for not going Boombas. Oh, there you go, you use like, your only health pot. Fucking solo only person. 1v1er.
Oh, Christ. Well, this is fun, isn't it?
You just instantly committed suicide.
I just walked in. Raven. I toed the Raven, and in anger, he freed me, roosted me, the creatures targeting me, they were targeting me, and they blocked me.
If anyone's wondering, Tyr's entirety of everything he's ever done right now is just completely idiotic. He should not have gone blink first, it's stupid. And the way he blinked was really bad, and the way he like kept trying to backstep me, despite the fact I was just walking backwards, was also incredibly stupid. Because he's not hit level 3. You can't do anything as Tyr until you hit 3. Fucking god. How are people feeding up this Raven so much? He's fucking 3-0.
They must have watched Incon or something.
No.
When he started running around with Raven support, just carrying.
Raven support works. Are you idiots and try and fight through a Raven support? Is that just what you're doing? This tier's fucking... Well, we found the beep of their team.
Who? Oh, tier.
Fucking... the fuck are you doing, mate? If I get you low enough, I'm just gonna fucking ult you. I want you to know that. Oh yeah, heal up from one creep. Genius. Absolute genius. Oh. Har, bye. Fucking idiot. Well, I just got a double kill by myself. They just literally just stood on top of me and I was just like, oh, just ult underneath myself then. What absolute numpties. But I don't like getting ganked. So, please wards. Bless wards. Give me plenty of wards.
We have late games, so I don't care.
I'm doing well. I just got a double kill. Oh, he just wants to tank archers. Oh, he doesn't understand the principles of this game. Completely forgot. The tier. Now then, I don't want that to happen again.
Oh, I don't like real Aphrodite. Sure, focus, please.
Oh, I didn't actually see it when I clicked tab, but that's not good.
Right.
Oh, he let me stack. Okay, I like him now. How much health has this guy got? Oh, fuck. In case anyone's wondering, the two doesn't increase damage on the towers.
You need to be... Rotate.
He's trying too much to do the combo. And as a result, my one just went through him. The fuck?
I can see it behind you, Fame.
Ah! If I stood in creeps then, I would have killed him. Now, I think Baxter is rotating. It's the only reason he'd still be here.
He's
if I use my one, it'll just kill him.
Oh, he's in middle lane.
This guy's gonna die then.
Yeah, Indy's in right jungle, I think.
Nice ult, mate.
But his ult's down anyway, so he can't do it.
Now, unless someone rotates, this tower's gone. But if someone rotates, I'd be dead if I don't back now. I won't be able to finish my boots, but that's fine. I'd prefer to have waited for the next wave, but there's Baxura. I would be dead now. Oh, we're winning now, though. We're pulling it back. The Isis has died twice, which isn't good. But it's a fed Raven, so... And he's building full tank, so this will be fine. I got first tower of the game. I'm about to get a kill on this Baxura.
To be honest, this Baxura and Aphrodite is fucking bad.
And tier is really, really bad. Keeps trying to get his combo off. He's only ranked 2, he doesn't understand that's not how tier works anymore.
Enemy
left, right. On my way. Retreat, middle lane. Retreat, middle lane.
Be careful in the jungle.
Wrap up. Oh Christ, what
the fuck? Oh no. He's all good probably. But you have also.
I think he ulted the Mercury in middle lane, so I don't think.
Really? Oh fuck.
You know, I was kind of hoping that Poseidon would be like a bullshit pick, but apparently he wasn't.
Oh no, Poseidon's good. No, Avposh is just bad in general.
I know he's not in the meta, but like.
Yeah, no, Avposh is just terrible unless there's a healer. And even then, he's not even really that good, to be honest. I can't believe I missed my ult in that Raven, though. I'm such an idiot. That was such an easy ult to hit as well.
To be honest, this tier is fucking noob. He missed everything on me.
Yep. He literally, it's just combo or nothing. He doesn't care about clearing the wave, he just wants to get his combo off on you. So I just push the wave under tower, and then he uses his full combo on just the archers off the wave that's already gone into the tower. It's like, what the fuck?
Beep, can you ward?
It's almost as stupid to be being that pushed up this far.
So ward. Gold tree and.
Yeah, I know. So, their Ram just ran right past me.
He's going to your probably.
Okay.
Fucking mid, whatever.
I was gonna kill the Bakasura, but if he's rotating to me. Nope, he's still there. I could have killed him.
What's his face? Ram beads. Aphrodite out.
I didn't know. If I'm actually done with beat right now.
Okay, I ulted the wrong time, okay? I thought you were lower than you actually were. Okay,
put me please. On full health and then you ult.
Yeah, well, I thought Bakasura was going to like 100 to 0 you, okay, please.
What, like, the completely no anything Bakasura was going to 100 to 0 me?
Well,
I'm Bakasura. Keeping tier here.
What? I was in my 3.
Yeah, you're not CC immune until you go up into the air. You only got in the first bit of the 3.
But I was immune. I was yellow, so I know this field.
That was funny.
I was yellow, so I was immune to, and he covered me. What the fuck?
Palatier just ran through your tower.
He ulted me under my tower, and the ult itself might. Does he have blue stone? I think. No, he doesn't. His build's actually giving me AIDS right now. I get a stack from that. I hope I got a stack from that. What happened to my sounds? Oh well, that's one dead. Oh!
Raven's incoming. He just warded. Bakasura out. Gaiti. Dead. Nope.
I hate my
Something tells me you're a fed Poseidon.
What, the 8-0 Poseidon? Something tells you I'm fed.
Yeah, and that fed Poseidons aren't really fun to play against.
They're not. You run at me, you're dead. Yeah, you blink and your ult are down. I didn't fight in time.
Gone 10 minutes.
It's gone 10 minutes. Most people don't understand what that means, though.
Mercury's running against the wall.
Oh my.
Oh. That wasn't serious.
I know Mercury is fast and everything. I mean, I know Mercury is fast, but that fast? Not quite.
That wasn't serious. Around me.
I was like, he's not taking much damage for, of course. I might actually be dead right now.
I have ult.
I have Bakasura, just run. Just run. You're gonna have to ult yourself. Ult yourself for movement speed, just ult yourself now.
No, I'm not ulting myself. I've lost all... Decorum. I couldn't think of the word.
Yeah.
I can't. What does it mean?
Decorum? You don't have the balls?
Behaviour in keeping with good taste and propriety. Etiquette, this sort of thing. Yeah. Fucks.
I'm faster than you, Mr. Sure. Oh, he has blink though, doesn't he?
Spectral armor. Is it good?
Not really, no.
Unless you're against Noden.
Oh, fuck off. You fucking little twat. Oh! Just killed him. Nice help, mate. Skillful.
Aphrodite's coming round. Oh dear, fear that's me.
Really? Hello? Hello? You don't do enough damage to kill me.
Ult him.
Oh dear.
Retreat. Beep. Oh, it was friggin' Ram. I did not see the Ram. That was not
beep.
Bad.
Beep this, beep that.
That was...
Tyson.
The other swearing, honestly.
My dog stinks. Swearing? What swearing?
Beep.
Is that oh, beep, 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 beep.
Yes.
Why? What possessed you to make that name?
I looked at random name generator. The random word generator on the internet. And it was beep.
Yes, you have hastened. Stop reminding me. Right. I don't give a shit. Carrying hard.
I am alone.
No, it's not. I'm coming. Shut up. Don't worry about it. I don't have my ult. Rame just down, by the way. Stop. Why are you so far forward? I think they just want to shut me down and then they can surrender. I think this is how this is working right now. They really want to fucking shut me down, don't they?
Coming, I've got ult. In 5 seconds.
I'm just too good.
Gonna die. Could let me ult you and then walk in and die, so they think that they shut you down and then don't.
You watch that back. That was ISIS. Thought she was shit. That play. Fucking yes, Isis.
You're welcome.
For someone else.
Yeah, fuck you.
You got teleport?
Yeah, of course I got teleport. I'm solo, aren't I? I want to get this final kill for my godlike. Okay. Where is he? Where'd Vaxura go?
I'm there. No, I meant to...
Godlike! Shut up, Beep! I got it. Regardless of you not wanting me to. Just body block me, little bitch. You know what you are, Beep? You're a bitch. I'm level 18, by the way, Beep.
I'm level 11.
I know.
I have like...
Ult me!
Oh, I ulted somewhere else. I have meditate. You... Oh, I'm moving. I might have just screwed up big time.
Who the fuck did you ult? You didn't even ult yourself! What ult was that? It just disappeared!
It worked!
Wait, did you sprint? No, it did work, just the animation didn't work. Because I went really fast all of a sudden, and it was because your ult worked.
Can you miss the Kepri ult?
I can't see it. Well, you probably can. It's you, Riddlewell, here. I think it actually registered, and I probably should have committed suicide. Because I went so fast all of a sudden. Like, I know I activated my... Oh, he gave up there. I know I activated my 2, but I went so fast. I want red buff. Build up my tide meter. My tide time meter. I'm coming with my ult for a fucking pentakill. And by that I mean I'm just going to ult this one guy and then get it. Stop stacking. Oh, run away. I want a perfect game.
Raven is level 14. You are level 19. You do anything.
There are other people there though. Holy shit, my one just hit that buff for 654 damage. I'm stacking still though. I got one of those stacks.
I just want to learn.
Fuck
nine
you.
More stacks, it's like one wave.
It's actually one and a half waves, Beep. God, you're a fucking A-level mathematician, you don't even know.
I don't know how many creatures in a right wave. I've never ever pay attention to that.
Six. Three melee, three ranged. That's how it's always been.
Rio Aristito guy. I can't look at his name long enough to read.
Ruriciso.
Yeah.
He's someone in our clan. Don't know if you've got
I know this, it's in green. There's so many people in our clan now, I've just given up remembering names.
Oh my god, this damage is so insane! Fed Poseidon is happy Poseidon. Worth! This is so funny. I have teleport, put a wall down, Beep. I can't see my back recoil, my recoil animation.
Yeah, have a nice wall, there you go. It wasn't quite in the right place.
Actually, I need to defend right lane. Then I can TP him. Because he just took out tier 2.
Yeah, I know, he's split pushing me, I'm gonna split push right now. Because of this.
Okay, I'm teleporting
him
now.
That's already
done,
isn't it?
Hello? Yeah, we go. I just didn't get any animation for some reason. I'm taking this red buff. As I took her actual red buff. Oh, God! You kind of pulled in the wrong direction there, Beep.
I screwed that up completely.
You probably should have just ulted.
I know, I should have. But if I ulted her, she would have come back to me and died anyway.
They really
so.
Fucking want
to
shut me down, don't they? Like, really want to fucking shut me down.
He's desperate. Yeah. What the fuck?
What?
Why did you not die there?
I don't know. I don't know how I never die. I just don't. I don't know why I'm so unkillable. I have no defense. I just have health. I just click 4 and then everyone has to run away because I get them down really low.
You get into the gem of isolation.
Beep, what fire giant?
Okay, right. What's the freaking BSQQ? Yep, because I'm crying about it.
Isis MVP though. 16-0 Poseidon is nothing. Fucking Isis is this MVP. Literally, I think the only thing these people want to do is shut me down. Beep has ult. Beep dash to get closer.
Run to it. still can't reach. Oh,
you have this range, beep.
I did not. I could not reach you.
This.
Oh, sorry, ult.
Do you fucking Aegis or something?
Where?
Who? Oh. We can still kill them.
I think Mark is DC. I think he's F. So, we're playing 4v5. I have ult.
Oh, Zeus, Tyr, everyone is here right now. I am so fucking dead right now.
No, I managed to fuck up this.
Oh my god, I'm still alive.
They all went for me instead.
They all went for me and then they couldn't see me anymore. Oh, Mercury started the surrender vote, that's why. Mercury's the one who started it. He didn't say, who the fuck is TP? Our ass says TP. I forgive her because she saved me that one time with her ult.
Oh, she's back. No, it's not, it's left.
An ally has left the game. He's back.
Shush, okay. I just turned an ally and thought, oh, he's back. And he left already and then I looked over.
How many shits do I give, Foo?
I know.
Fuck's sake. I'm pissed.
I have no idea where I'm hitting.
You're fucking kidding me. I just saw the Rama ult almost hit you, and I'm just like, oh, I've got a kill. No, I haven't. Righty heals.
No! Who hasn't surrendered? Fuck you! I always had my perfect game, and then you didn't surrender.
You're saying that in clan chat, by the way.
I know I said that, and I don't care. I said that in clan chat. All they fucking wanted was to do that. Well, GG, I guess. Even though the DC.
Reporting Mark for a yak.
I guess you got a new fan then.
A new fan?
Take me out to dinner. Yeah, he's definitely a fan.
Lol. Stats. Oh my god, what's these stats gonna look like? Well, not actually that much more damage than you, Foom. But enough more that...
Look at our damage, look at the rest damage of our and their team.
Ooh. I'm gonna add this guy as a friend, I think.
We were like top teammates.
Let's invite this guy. Make me invite him, or invite him yourself.
I'm gonna invite him. What's this trickle?
All you have to do is just go on recently played.
Who is he? Was he the...
Oh,
Rokai. It was a tear.
Well, this was the end of the game, yeah. Now do I just wait for another 15 seconds till 30 minutes or no? Bye-bye.